Shit.
We gotta get moving. More of them coming. That flashlight's kid stuff. The flares will keep the bastards away.
You can see them too?
Hell, of course I see them. Come on, we gotta move.
Why?
Because that's the way the story goes.
Yeah, but...
Let's move!
I lost my gun back there.
Oh, I've got a gun. Just keep that light steady on him.
It took a moment, but then I recognized him. He'd been on the ferry when I first arrived here with Alice. He knew my name. We were headed in the direction of Lover's Peak. There was no way this was a coincidence. He was the kidnapper.
Come on, Wake. You better keep up. You set him up, and I'll knock him down, Wake. From the emergency box to hold them off while I get these boards off.
Give me the gun.
Yeah, no can do, Wake.
Are you kidding? Give me the gun!
No time for back talk. Hold them off, damn it! Are you feeling better now, Wake? All cozy and safe. Better get ready. They'll be on us soon. This is it, Wake. The last stand. There's more flares here. Get ready. We fight them as long as they keep coming.
Give me the goddamn gun! They're coming!
That's not how this goes. Get with the program, Wake.
Thank you.
into it.
Let's cut the act now. Where's my wife?
I knew you were gonna say that. I read it all before. You're a hell of a writer. Congratulations. You're gonna bring about something glorious and terrible once we get you some proper editorial control.
What the hell are you talking about? Where's Alice?
I want the entire manuscript, or she's gonna suffer bad.
You touch her up. He had Alice, and he wanted the manuscript because he thought it held some magical power, but I had no manuscript to give him. I had to get back to Barry and figure out my next move. Rusty had warned me about these traps. It hurt like hell. I was stuck.